Hi students, how are you all? Shall we start our class? So we are going to continue the same chapter, factors and multiples. Now you have understood what is a factor, what is a multiple. Okay, so few questions are there. Let us solve that so that you can understand better. Okay, the first question is, write the first 10 multiples of 9. You know the table of 9. I told that is the multiplication table is the multiples. Okay, so multiples of 9, that means you are going to write table of 9. 9 ones are 9, 9 twos are 18, 9 threes are 27, 9 fours are 36, 9 fives are 45, etc, etc. You can write 10 multiples. You have to write 10 numbers. You have to write here. You have to continue. Okay, the next one we are going to do, that is LCM. फैक्टर के लिए एक लर्न किया था, व्हाट इज दैट? HCF, हाईएस्ट कॉमन फैक्टर. हियर यू आर गोइंग टू लर्न लोवेस्ट कॉमन मल्टीपल. लोवेस्ट कॉमन मल्टीपल, मल्टीपल मीन्स यू नो मल्टीप्लीकेशन टेबल्स, कॉमन मीन्स एनी टू और थ्री नंबर्स दे मे हैव, वी मे राइट द मल्टीपल्स एंड वी हैव टू पिक द कॉमन नंबर्स. एंड लोवेस्ट, लोवेस्ट मीन्स लीस्ट, सबसे छोटा. Least number here we have to select, but in the factor we have selected highest, that is the greatest number we have selected, but here we are going to select the least number. Okay, see, let us write multiples of 4. Multiples of 4. 4 ones are 4, 4 twos are 8, 4 threes are, so here we are going to select the lowest or least number. So I have written 5 numbers here. If we need it, we can write little more. Okay, so don't keep on writing. Anyhow, we are going to select the small common number. Okay, so you can minimum 5 numbers you can write. If it is necessary, you can write little more. Okay, the next multiples of 6. Six ones are 6, six twos are 12, six threes are 18, six fours are 24, six fives are 13. So here also I have written 5 numbers. If you want, you can write little more. Let us select the common one. Okay, 12 and 12. Only one numbers. If we continue, here 36, here 24, 28, 32, then 36. The next common will be 36, isn't it? If you need it, you can write. Otherwise, the least number, the smallest common number is 12. So, LCM of 4 and 6 is equal to 12. Understood? It is very simple. In the factors, you have written the factors of those numbers and you have selected the greater common factor, the highest common factor. But here, LCM means lowest, least common multiple you have to select. Okay? So here, you write the multiples, at least minimum 5 numbers, otherwise 10 numbers you can write. If it is small number, you can write 10 numbers also. You write 10 multiples. Then after that you select the common one. Among those common one, you are going to select the least small number, that is going to be LCM. Okay, have you understood? Try these questions again and again. You will understand better. Thank you. Here we go.